Ms. Moore, an amazing young woman. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
And tell everybody about the thing you started.
So I started a dance program at Haven of Rest Homeless Shelter in Akron, Ohio, where I teach school-age kids how to dance and ballet technique.
You're amazing. High five. All right. The floor is yours. Come on, April. All right. So Madison's going to perform at Soup for the Soul. The event is happening on the 24th. And April, when we talk about 5 years of the charity work that Soup for the Soul does, it's similar to what Madison is trying to do with some of the homeless children, right?
That is correct. Yes, we have a summer camp program where we have dance incorporated into our summer program. Mm-hmm. Where we teach the children dancing techniques, and it also helps build personal skills, confidence in them as well. We also have the entrepreneurship program that's part of the summer camp. We have an art component as well with the summer camp that we have a partnership with Land Studio, where they go to the studio, learn to draw, paint, sculpture, everything. So that's just some of the programs that we do. And not only that, in conjunction with Madison performing, we're going to have the Baldwin Wallace Gospel Praise Choir, as well as Grace from Emmanuel Baptist Church is going to perform as well. So SOS, Strengthening Our Students, is a program that helps enrich the community, it improves the lives of children, and we have adult programming.
Wow, so there's a lot of charities that Soup for the Soul represents over the past 5 years.
That is correct.
Now, everything happens on the 24th. If people want to get tickets, and how can they do so?
Yes, if people want to get tickets, they can call 216-956-7943. They can also go to Eventbrite. We have tickets, Soup for the Soul. And also visit our website at www.strengtheningourstudents.com and click the PayPal for tickets.
That's amazing. Well, thank you so much, April.
Oh, thank you for having us.
Young woman, Madison, who has started her own dance program for homeless children. We're going to be back. Stay with us.